us updated on this very, very controversial and a headline-making situation.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by the Jackal, he weighs in at 350 pounds, Kurgan.
So it's Kurgan set
and
to do battle with
Jay. He weighs in at 293 pounds, Disciple of Apocalypse member, Shane.
And speaking of headlines, JR, what about the headlines? Triple H is probably the best for a bit later on tonight.
Yeah, apparently big news with MDX. We hear there's been a rift. We're not sure that that's accurate. Helmsley is going to clear it up for us. And certainly Kurgan will put his unbeaten streak on the line here against a double tough individual, a big man that likes to fight in chains.
Kurgan, 350-pounder, over 7 feet tall against Chains from the DOA, Jackal at ringside. He, of course, seeming to be the only person that can control this giant. Lock up now in the middle of the ring, side headlock by Chains. Chains is no, wow! No tyke, he goes 6'6", 277, but Kurgan tossing him around the ring.
Don't forget, folks, still to come here tonight. We will hear from D-Generation X. We're going to see a Double J in action. And Marvelous Mark Merrill and Sable are here.
Wow!
Plus that big steel cage matchup to determine undisputed WWF Tag Team Champions. Bottom line was, Cactus and Chainsaw win the match last night in the dumpster match at WrestleMania, but they were in the wrong dumpster.
And this is a live shot outside of the parking lot. Vince McMahon.
Well, wow. Gerald Briscoe and Commissioner Slaughter there with Vince McMahon, as Vince is obviously waiting on the police to arrive.
And here's Chains now with three straight clotheslines, and Kurgan catches him with one of his own. Wow. Kurgan backs him into the corner now. Irish whip across the ring with authority. Oh, and Chains moves out of the way. There's the quickness now from Chains. Kick to the midsection. Hammering away now at the giant. He needs to get the seven-footer off his feet. Chains off the ropes now. Big boot to the face.
Well, if nothing else, it shows great flexibility for Chains. Oh, my, what power, what force.
Uh-oh, look out. Here it comes. He calls this the paralyzer, a devastating claw maneuver, and he locks it in now.
This is all your fault. It's all your fault that this is happening.
I don't know. What are you talking about?
Not our fault.
This is happening. All your fault.
Right.
Kurgan victorious. With the paralyzer, Kurgan picks up the victory.
Kurgan!
That Jackal, he's whacked.
And look at Kurgan with that paralyzer, big claw, not wanting to relinquish the hold.
Look at this. We've seen this in the past, JR. Kurgan dragging Chains. Still has the claw hold on him.
As you said, Chains is 6'6", over 270 pounds, which gives you an indication of the unbelievable power in the grip of the 7-foot Kurgan.
JR, I understand that there's some commotion outside the Pepsi Arena here. No idea what it is. Producers say we have a crew outside. Let's try to get a shot now outside the Pepsi Arena.